steps after you've already, I did cook the meat in the crock pot for about 3-4 hours to let the beef tenderize on its own with the tomatoes, diced tomatoes. Now that we've added in the red sauce, I'm just giving it a little bit of time and letting it cook in just about another 30 minutes or so, and then we're all done.